Hey, what is up, everybody? Epiphany here, and today we are back with some more live gameplay, but we are playing ESEA this time, and I want to know your guys' opinion. Do you guys like to see ESEA or matchmaking? So which one do you like more? And if you do like ESEA, either way, hit that thumbs up button. 20 likes would be awesome. Your guys' support is always so amazing, and I can't thank you all enough, so definitely be sure to hit that like button. And honestly, a lot of you may be wondering why I'm playing ESEA over matchmaking, especially since I just ranked up, and that's because I just really want to try and get Supreme and get on the grind for Supreme, so I want to play with more people who obviously want to play and want to rank up as well, so I don't want to go in and solo queue and just hope for the best, essentially. That was a clusterfuck.
They're rotating.
There we go.
Are you throwing smoke?
Make sure no one's gonna push to that.
Oh, watch my fucking construction, bro.
There we go.
Oh my god, you ran the smoke, what are you doing?
Wow, that's dope.
So bad!
I don't know how that's my fault that,
what's this kid
he
doing?
Ran through smoke. But, apparently that's my fault.
He's sticking it.
Unlucky. Oh well, still got the bomb down, and could have made that round go a whole lot better, but just so lucky that the guy pushed through smoke and ended up ripping both of our heads off, but oh well.
Who is banana, dude? You hear anyone banana?
Alright.
Yeah, well. I got the ball.
Make this round work here, just buy a little bit and hopefully get the bomb down.
Bro, I got two kills.
I said joke, not kills.
Ooh. Nothing I could do about that. They had UMPs and I had no armor, so. Oh well.
Okay.
We could definitely buy up this round. So.
Let's buy and fuck these kids.
They're probably gonna be ready for it, so they're probably gonna buy up and buy some M4s, especially since we got the bomb down the first round, so.
Be safe, my friends.
Not trying to run down straight.
Let's go now.
Smoke. Throw in the smoke.
Oh. On site, on site. I heard that guy just running as fast as he could through that smoke from CT. Ended up flicking around and getting one, which worked.
For them to push that way, for them to push. I have a loaded bullet. One construction.
2v2, they could definitely make this work and make this happen. Didn't need to peek at all, honestly. They had the setup. The bomb.
Oh my god.
The bomb was down, they could've just played the bomb there. I feel like when you were stuck behind Nubox, especially on B-site here, when you're stuck behind Nubox, really just shouldn't peek. Just should wait, because everybody's always gonna pre-aim that and just wait for someone to try and peek out of that, so.
Spread out. Some go all mid. Probably just gonna see him pushing.
Honestly, I haven't played much of the new Inferno, and still don't really know how I feel about it. I feel like it's a little rough T side now, but I feel like no matter what either side you play, if you get a good momentum going, you could easily win the game. Trying to make sure they don't peek from up there, but
I hear one in Alps.
Just gonna drop the bomb right here. So that way if they decide to try and push up. One's balcony. Smoked it off. Made him use a nade there. Help us out. Gotta help my teammate out though. One's archers, one's archers.
Throw in smoke.
Two. There's another one there.
He's hit.
Kinda baited that guy out for my teammate there. So it worked out. Was trying to get the headshot. Oh, I don't know why he peeked out of pit. That was questionable.
Oh, he was above me.
I think he hit him through the barrel, but I could be wrong.
I think they both were right there. How one would be looking.
Oh well, still got the bomb down again. We could buy up next round because we have a decent amount of money. Yeah, I don't
were
think he's
peeking. Yeah. Like I pit. Were you peeking?
Cause yeah, I peeked. Yeah, that was my bad.
Oh well. We at least got the bomb down. Made something of nothing from that round.
Damn, up a B.
I'm not gonna push down mid or banana because I feel like anytime you even come close to pushing down banana, especially in the beginning of a round, you're just gonna get naded since it's so open and they can just easily throw nades straight down.
It's rotating.
You wanna have a smoke?
Yeah. One's up in there still. Go back to bed.
That worked out that that guy opping was not paying attention to me at all, or else I was so dead.
Shit.
I got my teammate here.
He's on fucking B, just staring at me.
Wow.
Well, we have money to spend here. Kind of want to try and kill this guy and get his op, but I think I'm just going to wait it out. He might try to push down banana or something, so. Especially if he hears my team.
He's fountain, right behind the fountain, middle of the fountain.
Nope, I'm not even going to try that.
Construction?
Yeah, you're by yourself over there.
How could this guy see me?
Oh well, good round by us. Got the bomb down, got the kills we needed. I'm just really lucky that that guy was not peeking from graveyard.
There you go.
Sweet. Looks like we got the op down.
Yes. You got him? Okay.
Thank you, bud. God, that guy's a fucking pussy.
Gonna have an op out banana, I think.
Alright, if we keep this momentum going, if we get at least like one or two more rounds, if we get this next round, it'll make their money kind of tight. They may not buy, they may force up.
Yeah, but he's a CT.
If they do buy, so. See how well it goes.
Banana pushing banana.
Got him.
One on our side. One for Patty this side.
Slay. Yeah, right there.
Balcony.
Nice.
Sweet. Smoke that off. Bomb
has been planted. Throw in smoke.
I'm outside.
I honestly have no idea even if my teammate was talking about this guy that was lit. We'll see after the round though, see how much damage I actually did to him to get the kill. This guy's probably just gonna try and get a gun and save. There was a gun down banana, so that's most likely what'll happen. Because they are tight on money. Mid. Just gonna exit with my teammates here. Check my corners. Just come over here with green, so that way, even if I die, they can get the trade. And it'll all work out in our favor.
Did they really eco?
Okay, so I fully killed that guy, so they weren't even talking about that guy.
I think they eco'd. 5-7, no head armor.
Cause that other 26-1 was when the guy that ran back buck and he tried to peek.
They just rushed like retards, I think that was a save.
Yeah. Definitely was a save. I don't want them to try and nade me though.
They don't have anyone peeking mid.
Correct.
Yeah. I wasn't talking about nades here. Throw in smoke. Oh. That's so unlucky. I don't even know what that's gonna smoke off. Oh, well, I mean, I guess that worked.
Smoke is up there.
Flashing. Yeah.
Molly over that. That was a sick flash. Sick flash.
Oh wow.
This guy came out 360.
I was blind a second ago.
Pretty sure we already have one up. I'm not gonna. Or two ups at least. I'm not gonna try and grab another one.
BCT. BCT.
What? I wonder why that guy was just chilling on site.
Yeah, that was weird.
I don't know for sure if they bought this round or not, but either way, just gotta keep the momentum going.
Yeah, I think he was in construction.
Nade down, buddy.
I got the molly first.
Yo, watch out for a rush. Watch out for a rush.
I don't have anything but a molly, so I didn't thought I had molly.
This guy likes to, if I don't close the door myself, this guy likes to peek. Try and see if I could just wait for him and, Okay, I don't think it was that guy that was in balcony that smoked that off, so. Well, looks like that guy ran CT and smoked it off really fast.
Just spamming people through smoke. It's awesome.
Just want to be careful since they only had pistols. I didn't want to get caught out and let that guy save an AK.
Like, they're going to learn to play passive or we're going to wreck them.
Or they're probably going to stack it. We must move.
Yeah, they might be stacking B. Watch out.
Yeah, let's fake it. Let's take banana and then fall back. We have two apps. Fire.
See if anyone tries to push it this time.
Flash over.
See if anyone's peeking from the other stairs.
Yeah, we're faking B right.
This double smoke down mid.
They smoked out balcony too. From apartments.
Oh, yellow tape.
Looks like we're just gonna wait out these smokes to try and take A. Not the best idea by any means, but
on our side.
If we can make it work, then it'll work. I'm still smoked off balcony. One's by pit or somewhere on site. Site's dead. I don't know if anyone's pit. Yeah, one's pit and then one's arches.
Shot it.
I should have initially looked pit rather than tried to get the guy arches. I don't even think I hit him. Nope. If his head was poking out just a little bit more, probably would have hit him in the head. Well, I'll take that AK then. I was gonna buy him just so that way.
I literally just
aimed
at his head and shot three bullets, and I saw blood come out of his head and went for 83 and 81 and 3. God damn.
I don't wanna get naded here. Just gonna stay back.
Hit those.
Right.
I think that's the easiest thing when it comes to holding B, is you could easily just nade down banana and at least hurt one or two of the enemy team. I'm gonna try and smoke off the barrels or spools or whatever, coffin. Hopefully that one went through and worked out. Oh! That was a sick Molotov on my part.
Shit.
That was sick.
Blinded.
So blind. Just waste all of our smokes for not even taking anything.
They're fucking flushes. They're like all here, dude.
Yeah, they're all here. There's three in sight. There's three.
Alright. We can get this other guy.
Just fucking rush. Don't stop holding down W, bro.
They're gonna rotate here pretty fast.
Man, the art side. Whoopsie. Pit, no!
Why is that guy still in pit? Oh, I was already hurt. I had 23 HP. It's unlucky.
No, he had no clue.
I have faith in my teammate right now. Even though he only has 10 seconds left. Oh, okay.
Dude, I fucking legged someone on B. God damn it.
Just threw all your shit at B. And then ran back with them.
Right.
Yeah, we were screwed up. We shouldn't have thrown everything and then moved. Yeah. But it will.
Hey, can I get a flash and smoke? You guys gotta push it though. Don't just sit back.
AK, please. AK, please.
You have
AK,
one.
Please.
You have one. You have one.
Thank you.
Oh, you have an AK. Fuck.
Oh well, I'll take notice. This AK.
Shit, we should have just stayed at B.
What the? Why did everyone stop going B all of a sudden? What the fuck is this? Like one round of five people in banana.
He is just honestly not a good idea, I feel like, especially when it comes to the new Inferno, but that's just me.
One was
on our side.
What was that?
That was a terrible smoke.
Throw in the smoke.
Oh, smoked off. That's great. Just gonna push down here with my team.
Pit.
Oh, it's pit. Wow. The pit right by broken wall.
I'm so blind.
Me too.
Side down.
He's going towards broken wall.
On site.
Oh,
this
my teammate didn't even get the trade. That's unlucky.
On site pit. Nice. Lost on site.
Hmm. Oh, the UMP.
Dude,
I think that guy has honestly been using the UMP probably the entire game.
Sorry, I'm shitty. I'm trying my best.
That right there is where you gotta aim for the head. That guy had 12 HP left. That's unlucky. Still getting bomb plants though,
I'll,
so it's partially helping our money.
No, but they're not.
If we lose this round, we'll probably be pretty broke even if we get the bomb plant.
Oh, yeah, car.
Gotta make something happen.
Fire.
Good thing you don't take team damage in ESA or else I'd be dead right now. Absolutely dead.
Smoke.
I'm try and smoke
oh,
off.
CT. CT, 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 CT.
I hit my other button. I hit my other mouse button. It's awkward.
One has to be. One's library.
He's hurt.
He's flanking us.
One truck.
Oh, that's unlucky that the last guy has an op.
Bro, you heard him pushing and you're just, like, leaving him on the open, bro. Orange probably thought you were watching that.
Fucking called me like four fucking times.
I was just trying to make sure that the guy from Arch didn't push. I genuinely did thought he was watching it. Or did think he was watching it, if I could even talk right. For some reason, Inferno Games, even the old Inferno, has always just sort of been a little bit rough here and there for me. Let's see if this guy's gonna push. One always plays balcony and pit. I don't want to block my teammates here. Alright, we need to get out of this area though. In a bad spot.
Getting blinded everyone.
Fully mollied off here.
That was a guy.
One balcony, one more balcony. One sight.
I am throwing smoke.
Balcony smoke.
Throwing fire.
Sight.
Oh, I saw that guy in sight. He's in the sight corner. He's arches, last one.
I planted the bomb.
He's gonna Walden.
Best bet is definitely playing the bomb from balcony.
It's fake. All I see is...
Very well played.
He's getting ready to smoke it too.
It worked out.
Good play. Can I get a buy?
My three kills didn't go to waste there. That guy was genuinely waiting for me after he flashed me from our side there. I thought I was dead for sure. Try and see if I could catch someone off that's going through. We're trying to push apps. Hopefully someone does.
Smoke?
I'm gonna save. Push together. They're on a safe.
One call from one close.
They're not safe.
Just gonna try and grab a rotator maybe.
One close. Probably new bot.
Grenade out!
Where?
One's gonna come CT.
Destruction.
Orange, we need you.
I'm coming, I'm on my way. I was just seeing if anyone was gonna rotate.
CT. One CT, one CT, one construction. I have 8 health.
Dude,
two CT. Oh my god. Two CT, one construction.
Plus, I'm watching construction.
Dude, that guy with the pistol. Unlucky that he dinked me when I was trying to throw that Molotov. I shouldn't have peeked with the Molly. I should have. Obviously.
Oh, that was not.
Creeping up.
And stutter peeked. How did we lose that?
I got 2 kills on site.
That's kind of unlucky that no one ended up rotating through mid there. I was really hoping I was going to be able to catch one out, but...
Let's go!
Oh shit, you're right.
Got a smoke and a tech down. Maybe we can make something work. You guys want to take arch side?
I just got no scope, it's fucking through our apps.
Betrayed.
I'm so blind, I'm dead. Oh. He's on site. I knew I was dead right when that flash hit me. Aww. He had no idea he was right there. Could've just waited for the teammate. Rather than playing 2 1v1s right there.
Okay, we need pistol round. I'm gonna go B.
I'll go B with you.
You're stuck 3B.
Move it!
That was just unlucky. I mean, we got 5 rounds, so it could have been worse. If we could pick it up CT side and actually hold our sights, we'll be perfectly
fine. It's probably Denver, Chicago.
It's probably Chicago, because I live in Phoenix.
Yeah, I'm Cali.
I'm Cali.
Alright, gotta make this pissed around work here.
What's up?
I'll be Seattle because Yellow's in Cali too.
I wouldn't be 93, dude. I'd be like 50.
They're there.
BBB.
I'm backing the fuck out of here, dog.
Hey, yo, bombs are big.
BBB.
Push CT right.
Alright. Sweet. Getting the picks we need right now. This is working out in our favor. I'm just straight pushing through this. Oh, well, that worked out. I didn't have to do anything that round, but that worked. We needed that round really bad, so my teammates showed up that round, which was nice.
I was trying to kill the guy who planted the bomb, but the other guy went into my bullet and blocked.
Just gonna go ahead and buy a UMP here.
Who's ever coming B, we're gonna nade down B.
Alright.
Let's hop out lives.
As soon as you can nade, you throw your nade.
They're gonna force that for sure.
Throwing a grenade. Laying down smoke. Throwing fire.
Alt mid.
I'm gonna wait for the bar.
You don't need to push. Just get some ground or something.
Well, I'm at this bitch.
Yeah, that's something
coming out of here. They're in naps, all in naps, mid's clear.
Deploying flashbang. Deploying flashbang.
There could be all in C small.
We should just fucking start rotating right now. Okay, they're all in naps, all apps.
Yeah, they're pushing out. Last one's in there.
Fucking Zeus, man. Roger that.
Didn't touch us, bro. No one lost any HP.
Nope.
That was really good by my team. They rotated fast and they were able to see everything.
They did get bomb plan down, so expect to buy.
Right. Everyone nade category. Come on.
Just gotta stick with the UMP because it's not too bad against other rifles.
I'm gonna be the fast rotate.
Grenade out. Incendiary.
Throwing flashbang. Gonna throw smoke here.
Rotating off.
One bottom smoke. One upstairs.
Just gotta support my teammate here.
Are you arch there, blue?
Yeah, I'm arch now. I got it.
Laying down smoke.
I'm pop flashbang. Oh shit, you smoked it.
Can you boost me right here?
Throwing smoke.
I re-smoked mid.
Hurry.
I'm all the way up down there so they can't push up the stairs.
And?
They're throwing shits in the banana.
We're just kinda gonna...
I think it might be B. Can someone rotate towards B?
Yeah, I'm going.
I'm gonna play Arches green. Your apps is open.
Just gonna play Pip.
Throwing flashbang.
Can you play Coffins, Blue? Can you?
Yeah.
One's mid.
They rotated back. Blue should go back.
Deploying flashbang.
I'm playing on site. Arches is open. They're pushing up, they smoked.
There's like one here.
Yeah, they're throwing there.
Don't die.
He fell back.
Flashbang. Grenade out.
If you peek, can you see him, but don't peek. Don't peek.
One our side. One torch.
Yeah, there's two.
It's A.
They got too distracted with this one guy on B and let them rotate.
Oh, I can't retake this one on the kid.
Save.
We can buy.
Yeah, we can buy it. You just save.
Dang, my nade ended up doing a decent amount of damage there when they tried to push up. If I waited,
I can buy, blue.
If I waited on the nade, then That would have been fine, but oh well.
Play blue, okay. Nade down banana guy.
Go, go, go!
I don't think they do a fast push.
Oh shit, I'm light blue. I'm sitting there. Who's light blue?
Grenade out.
Yo, can you give me a boost, homie?
Throwing fire.
Yeah.
Smoke.
Yeah, I'm gonna pull back.
One wood.
Right, right. Right.
Oh, you fucking ate that
it's
shit.
Injury.
Team, you stay or can I go?
Let's try
to get
just yeah, gonna re-smoke this once it goes away.
Smoke.
I just wanna watch the balcony so I got killed. But
you know, I'm playing, so you should play new box.
Throwing flashbang.
You're definitely here, you're jumping.
Deploying flashbang.
Just gonna play pit.
They smoked on construction.
Really bad smoke. Can we get a rotate?
No. Yeah.
Let's play this crossfire. Let's play this crossfire.
There's a good kill there by my teammate. He did that.
And more,
back. Go back.
Yeah, play passive.
Tell me when
just
they push out.
This weird off
right
angle from pit.
They're pushing.
They just flashed and smoke CT. Alright, blue, come back, please. Yeah, they're on B.
Yeah, they're pushed.
Sweet. There's bomb.
Bomb,
I wanna try and get myself. Oh, I'm not gonna make it. There's a good round by my teammates there.
See, that was a sick crossfire, dude. Like, I'm watching if they push you.
As long as you keep playing with like good communication and getting the picks that
yeah,
we need.
Yeah, I just
kind
of burned in his molly for
this game. Would be
he had
pretty
no
easy.
Idea I was there.
They're gonna wish they were never born.
The guy down next to me in dark peaked as soon as I reloaded. If he killed you, I would have died for a timing.
Grenade.
Probably alt.
I missed.
Laying down smoke, throwing fire.
Here, I'll mid. One's jumping in a boiler.
Thank
smoke.
You.
Smoked off balcony. I'm gonna molly it off after the smoke goes away.
Die yellow.
Deploying
yeah.
Flashbang.
I think we should. I'll stay here.
Throwing smoke.
Actually, let's both stay. Let's
more boilers, boiler stairs, boiler stairs. One.
Stay.
Laying down pass. Smoke.
Make sure you get that initial pick. Yeah, playing cubby. I'm gonna play right. If they peek, let me know.
Looks like they're probably gonna save on this one. Just kidding. I guess not.
Counter-terrorist win.
Thought they might have just tried to save the one gun at least, but I guess not. They're probably gonna have enough
have
to buy
so
next
I'm gonna
round then.
Flash down, what's it called?
Now,
yeah,
I'm gonna nade then molly.
Move it.
Actually, you want to molly first? I can
oh, orange,
molly. Molly.
Yeah, I'll molly.
Grenade out.
Come on,
oh,
molly.
I'll
molly when they push. When they start pushing.
Oh. Damn, I heard.
Smoke.
So smoke that off there.
Do you have smoke?
Molly deep apps.
I have molly.
They're blinding me. Oh man, I'm so blind.
You're covered.
Air, boiler.
They're smoking off our side.
I'm gonna play up in balcony because last time I was playing pit and I ended up getting a kill, so.
Just smoke that push
up. Probably gonna look out for that, or at least try to.
They're still in mid.
I think she's
also
right.
Yeah, go back.
They're about to push.
Smoke!
I'm rotating. I don't expect both of us to be right here.
There's something.
I was in the middle of itching my head there, you know? Well, that guy just decided he wanted to scope. Scope in.
Mid.
Flashbang.
Throwing fire. Mid's
boiler? He might have jumped.
I worked out getting that. I was pretty nervous when I ended up. Does anyone want this off?
Yeah, it has to be a B-Rush. God, I'm just waiting for it.
Alright, well, looks like no one wants the up. I'll just take the ups. I'll play after.
I'm gonna throw a flash to the beginning so I can get nade.
I was honestly pretty nervous when that other guy was pretty far up in apps as well. I thought I might have died by him. No, I'm just gonna play in apps with him. I'm just gonna play back.
Grenade out. Deploying flashbang.
I say they're mad.
They might be out of money this round because they haven't gotten a bomb plant or anything in a while. Yep, looks like they're gonna try and push up.
Yeah, it's definitely gonna be
throwing flashbang. I can pop a flash purple.
Could just be
waiting.
Don't
push too hard.
Close to flash.
Do you want me to flash you in?
Was
yes.
Alright, flashing.
Deploying flashbang.
I swear, if they said the bomb's been planted, then that's just highly unlucky.
Guys.
He's lit.
They know I'm behind them.
Water.
Oh my god, he's nuts!
Okay, I don't know why that guy kinda just ran with his knife out into me.
His friend died from banana.
Yeah, you would think he'd expect me there, but apparently not.
These kids are boring as fuck, holy fuck.
Yeah, it did take so fucking long, dude.
That was really weird, honestly. Like, I killed one person down banana. I don't know why he didn't expect me to be there, but oh well.
Little, like, two-tapped me from banana.
I heard him, like, clanking around. I thought he was just, gonna be chilling. Running on site.
One spine.
Laying down smoke.
Oh shit, there's like four. Back up, Blue.
There
was at least three.
It's definitely not
what
we needed right there.
Smoke.
Shit.
Clean coffin. They're close.
Flashbang.
Got smokes and flashes. Hey.
There's two smoke, dude!
Throwing fire.
Pushing close.
Aw.
I got shot directly.
It's unlucky.
Bomb has been planted.
Let's just see if anyone pushes construction here. I don't want to be double zoomed. Could go for it. I don't know where he was peeking from though. That's unlucky.
You're not gonna win.
I'm gonna drop.
Doesn't really matter anyway, I have 11k.
You can drop two. Don't peek banana, like we have it playing passive. Every time we peek we lose.
I don't think he was talking to me when he was saying
peeking. The other round we lost this game, or this half, we peeked.
Push boiler, or push that up on the stairs or something.
Couple in mid.
We lost two.
I'm not gonna push up. It would be nice to get the information, but it'd be really bad if I end up dying, so. I'm actually just gonna play back. Play back in pit here. Cause if green dies right now, then.
Let's jump in the boiler.
Thank you.
Alright.
It's well played.
Got any flash or anything orange?
Throwing fire.
There's alt mid, working mid.
It could very well reorientate.
Yeah, just killed spot.
One's an apps for sure. And
what?
That's dope. One's going arches.
I just walked this whole way and then you fucking.
Oh, he's in pit.
Oh,
that angle is so weird.
The last one I lit 76, 77, and 2.
Damn. That angle is just a very weird off angle from pit.
You gotta save only Wyatt and went out. What happened at mid there?
Guy got peeked with the op. Both of us got peeked with the op.
Yeah, both. We both got peeked.
Yeah, that was unlucky.
He should have been holding the crossfire. If he peeked one, the other one should have seen it.
I'm back.
I didn't see anything mid. One mid.
A lot of nets to peek.
One's Mexi with an op.
Can you flash? Do you have any flashes or anything?
No.
See if anyone's here.
Oh, she was there with an op.
I'm trying.
Fuck.
He was waiting for me just to cook in the mall.
Help!
Hey, that was good.
Stop him! Fucking Mexi again.
Oh. I peeked out too far with that one.
Two
dang.
There, there.
That's unlucky.
Oh. Yellow. Hello?
9 HP too. 9 HP. No. Why?
Yellow just didn't even react. Oh. Yeah, this is the perfect situation. They're just gonna rush somewhere, I imagine.
Of course, we lose someone in the last,
oh,
the last
B,
round.
2B, whoever's there with me. 2B and... Move it, son! To it. Just play pit and art, or two, pit and library. Out of here.
Dang, that's unlucky.
Throwing smoke! Grenade out!
They're up mid. One is. I heard him walk through a Molotov.
I want you to play library to go arch.
One's up, arch.
B split.
Throwing flashbang.
I think that was a terrible call for a B split there, but. Not gonna win this fight with an op. Kinda screwed because this last guy has an op here. Oh, that worked out in my favor. Good thing I heard him just clanking through construction. Jesus. I thought I was dead there, but good thing I picked up the two smokes.
Bomb has been defused.
Oh boy. That was so sketchy.
CT, 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 he's stopping CT from B. He's stopping CT blue. He was stopping CT, fuck.
Oh well. Ended up getting the round. Getting it done for my team.
Let's move out.
And keeping us in this game so far.
We only have one kit, and it's on A, by the way.
Roger.
Thanks, dude.
Flash by. It's Andrew. You're playing down smoke. Mid.
One peek.
He's late. I hit him through the wall.
Come on, move.
Oh, no.
You got
up. Not library, but apartment.
He's lit.
It's not what we needed, especially for this round of all rounds.
Some banana. They smoke CT.
Smoke charge.
Throwing fire.
Can I rotate? Might be.
They might be
yellow.
Going
can
B.
You? Yeah.
Can I what?
Throwing a grenade.
I want you to peek like coffins or something.
I'm watching banana dude.
Yeah, they're too well.
One molly pit just now. Nice.
Protein. Stay here, stay here, stay here.
Bomb is in mid. Watch the rotate back. There's still three of them, so...
I hear alt mid.
Fall back, fall back, fall back. Orange, note where I am.
Throwing flashbang.
There we go.
Nice.
I was pretty scared there for a second.
Yo, there is CT.
Can you drop?
I can buy someone from us.
Orange
got him,
orange
got him. Show me up that fucking mid. Oh well.
Nade don't be. Can someone come B for the nade?
Green. Ryan. Just to give you the top, but you kept, I gave it to you and you ran away.
Roger.
Fuck him, don't worry.
Grenade out.
Oh, they need it.
Sanctuary
out.
They're rushing.
Need to.
They're rushing.
If Yellow can get one.
Oh, you're kidding me. This guy's killing me.
Jump back. I'm now.
Definitely needed someone to get one. I'm sure I'm watching my teammates.
Throwing flashbang. Bomb has been planted. Sanctuary out. Throwing fire.
Flash.
I'm so blind. Nice.
Flashbang.
I think new box. Yep, new box, new box.
Ah! Oh, he's on. Okay.
He's dead.
One more. No.
Man.
He's a small.
Flashbang.
Oh. Well, at least he has a kit. That was really close.
That was ridiculous.
That was a little bit too close there.
Dude, the fucking faggot killed me mid-air, dude.
Yeah, still in this round, though.
Say so saying how fucking OP Tech 9 is.
Just gonna take two flashes.
I'm gonna molly, I'm gonna nade the shit out of him.
Move it, son.
Then I'm gonna just fucking spear with a P90 through a smoke.
Is that what you got?
Yeah.
I'm rotating.
Deploying flashbang. Flashbang.
Two picks.
How do you get those two picks, guys?
They're up. They're on site.
I'm rotating, wait for me.
One patio side.
Throwing smoke.
Oh man.
Oh. Oh. That op shot.
What did you guys peek?
Now we have no money. And
we have this game, but
we're on the last round here. It's unlucky.
You guys had to peek mid.
Second I didn't have to peek, but I'll just take the shot mid. Other pro me, I didn't think I don't know.
Move it.
Yeah, I didn't think they'd have an off after last round either, but what do you know?
Unlucky. We gotta make something happen
last
here.
Was the same round, wasn't it?
Probably tie this game.
Smoke.
That gun.
Oh well, fuck! I'm hiding in the smoke, dog.
You hear a bunch?
Yeah, there's a good amount in it.
I hear like one.
I need to go ahead and try and get up here and support green.
Just play super close. We haven't played in super close yet.
Yeah, that's not, I'm right behind the wall.
Are you pushing, dude?
To your right, it's Craig.
Well, that
exactly
game's over. That was honestly such a close game, too. Just little mistakes here and there is kind of what threw us off and what ruined the game. But, hope you guys enjoyed the game. If you did, definitely be sure to hit that like button. I'm going to go ahead and post the scoreboard now so you guys can go ahead and check it out and see how everything went and what RWS I got and all that fun jazz. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. My name's Epithemy, and I'll catch you all next time.